Fathers for Justice campaigner has been charged with criminal damage after staging a 36-hour rooftop protest. Tim Lyne climbed on top of the home of a senior family court judge in Scene near Devizes, dressed as Batman on Friday. He claims he hasn't seen his three daughters for a year. He's due to appear before magistrates next month. The government